old German violin labeled Wilhelm Duerrschmidt 1935. The violin shows a flamed two-piece maple back, ribs and neck are from the same wood, and a medium to fine grain spruce front. In our workshop, the violin received a new setup with new ebony pecs, new ebony tailpiece, new ebony chinrest, a new bridge and new strings.